Then that's how I started supporting Orlando Pirates. So I'm not a sports person. So I don't even know the players or the coach of Orlando Pirates, but I support Pirates. And then every time they lose, it's very painful. I take it very personal. Plus our chairperson is a permanent absent chairperson who's never there in the games, who only appears, I think, at the beginning of the season when they announce new players and all that. From there, he disappears. And I think that because of the absence of leadership, the players are not motivated enough. Because everyone wants to impress his or her employer, you know. And then our chair is not there, you know. So I went to Twitter to say, perhaps if we can have an available leadership, particularly the chair, to attend the games and motivate the young ones, the Pirates will turn around. The same thing with Bafana Bafana. I think that we are a country that suffers from a self-hate. You cannot say you get so angry with Bafana Bafana to a point that you are no longer supporting Bafana Bafana, you are no longer going to the games because Bafana Bafana is losing. As if you've got another team. You only have one team, and that is Bafana Bafana. You have no choice but to support them. It doesn't matter whether they lose, whether they win, they remain our team. We must support them.